Next time, faith groups are divided over a new law in Mississippi that would allow individuals and businesses to deny services to gays.
Christians are the ones that are feeling that there's going to be repercussions for taking a stand.
It's a law that wasn't necessary, and it's an answer to something that's not a problem.
I'm Bob Abernethy. Join us for the next Religion and Ethics News Weekly.